Hi, my name's Ian Tindall. I'm owner and lead trainer here at Belay Rope Access near Brighton. We're at a recent trainers and assessors workshop, and a discussion was had about the risks involved in doing this simple snatch rescue out of a scent that we do at level 2, level 3. And the point was made that potentially we could be in this situation where we're changing over from ascent to descent if we'd come from below, and we could be a little bit higher than the casualty. And before we've made any connections to them, then the problem we've got is that the ASAP, as our primary backup device, is prone to slipping down the rope and potentially could be sitting on top of the CROLL like that. And this isn't a test, this is just an experiment to see what may or may not happen if I now have a working line failure. So we're going to set it up with a couple of 100 kilo dummies in this configuration, and then simulate the working line failure on the rescuer. Okay, so we've rigged it all up now. We're using a duck to start with. We've got 200 kilo casualties here, a rescuer and casualty. We're going to simulate this working line of the rescuer being cut, and his duck is in a full factor one. Just above the casualty's CROLL, and we've got a piece of tape here marking so that we can find out how much slippage there is. Okay.
Two, one. Two, one. Two.